see
you. There was a fire here last night that started on the back porch of this, I would describe it as a multi-dwelling unit. And investigation at this point is pointing to the fact that the fire was probably legitimately or purposely set.
Okay. And why did it take so long to...
The fire department was originally here and put out the first fire, but we're talking about a building that was built in the 1920s, almost 100 years old, and I think part of the fire got into the rafters, and oftentimes you can't see that, and it rekindles, and then it reignited, and then the rest of the building fell.
Great.